Was there ever a moment in your life where you just felt like so low, like you just felt like giving up?
Hell yeah, I ain't gonna lie. There's been times, you know, I've tried to kill myself, but you know, you gotta strive better. You always gonna be a better day, bro. Suicide ain't the way. That ain't. And drugs will really take you there too. You know, if you trying to cope with drugs, that shit plays the biggest factor into that role. But people don't notice it, bro. But you gotta watch out for the most quiet ones, because the most quiet ones are the ones dying inside.
That's a bar. Real shit, that's a
it's
bar.
It's just real shit, bro. And it's like, motherfuckers take Xans not just because they want to get high. Motherfuckers just don't want to feel that anxiety. They don't want to feel that, you know what I'm saying? They don't want to wake up and be like, I want to die. You know, this feeling, this overcoming feeling, I want to die. So if I pop this pill, I'm going to have confidence. I can go hit the block. I can go do this. I can go do that. I can do whatever.
But once that high come down.
But once that, yeah, it's over with.
Back to reality.
Back to reality. You're going to be sitting in that cell, bro. It ain't no game, bro. Like, motherfuckers think it's a game till they get locked up. I done seen the hardest motherfuckers fold. And yeah. I ain't even been locked up like that. I ain't even saying I've been to the prison. I've been jammed up a couple times, but it was some weak periods. I got right the fuck out. I ain't even make it past. I ain't even gonna get into it, but.
Yeah, like you say, shit, motherfuckers think it's, you know, they built for that till they get in that situation. Then they,
bro,
like you say, they fold,
like,
and crumble.
Yeah. It's not like that, bro. You gonna bend and you gonna fold, bro. There's been situations, you know what I'm saying? I don't bend, I don't fold, bro. Like, I don't give a fuck. I'ma die for mine. And I'ma put that on everything I love.